The 2025 Kia Carnival is poised to redefine the minivan segment with a bold and innovative design. As it undergoes a mid-cycle update, anticipation runs high for the new features and enhancements it will bring. But is the 2025 Kia Carnival ready to revolutionize the way we see family vehicles? Kia's Carnival has consistently stood apart from its minivan peers due to its distinctive SUV-inspired design. However, the current design hails from the 2021 model year, prompting Kia to unveil a refreshed Carnival before the close of this year, just in time for the 2025 season. Official images of the updated MPV are yet to be released, but it recently ventured into public view without camouflage as Kia's marketing team prepared promotional materials. As we know, there's no escaping the watchful eyes of automotive enthusiasts and their ever-ready smartphones. In line with Kia's characteristic approach, the 2025 Carnival undergoes significant changes despite being a mid-cycle revision. The headlights, now sporting a unique T-shape, are entirely redesigned, drawing inspiration from Kia's latest EV lineup. The grille showcases a fresh design with a wider lower section and a revised pattern. Notably, it appears that the fog lights have found a new home, separate from the bumper, which itself exhibits a new look. While the profile largely retains its previous form, new two-tone wheels add a fresh touch. At the rear, the taillights echo the front's T-shape, converging at the center with the aid of an updated light bar. Keen-eyed observers will note that the Kia badge has been repositioned below the light bar. While the bumper has seen some modifications, they aren't groundbreaking, but it's important to remember that, at its core, the Carnival remains a minivan. As for the interior and powertrain details, they remain somewhat shrouded in mystery, given the prototype status of the vehicle. Darkened glass conceals the interior, leaving it open to anticipation. In terms of power, no official engine details have been disclosed, but speculation suggests that the Carnival may house a 3.5-liter V6 engine for the US market. If Kia aims to bolster its electric vehicle lineup, a 1.6-liter hybrid powertrain, similar to those found in the Sorento Hybrid and Sorento PHEV models, could be in the cards for this MPV.